Welcome back to my channel, guys. Good morning. We are back here in FortressCraft Evolved. We got lots of local creepy crawlies crawling around. This is episode 2, so we're just, you know, getting started here. Not a whole lot's going on. We do have our copper mining. We have our tin mining over there. And I need to run down here and see if I can scan something new. Let's see. There should be some bedrock down here somewhere. I did find some coal right here. But that is not what we need. So we'll go ahead. Keep going down. What am I picking up here? I don't even know what I'm... This is kind of actually a little bit scary. Is there stuff down here that I don't know? Well, below me there is. Like, directly below me. Quite a ways still, though. Huh. Well, I guess I'll just keep digging down for now. Oops, that's not... Okay. So we've got an unknown block. Let's go ahead and scan it. Scan it? No? Where's the unknown block here, folks? Oh, okay. It's been scanned, but not researched. So let's go ahead and plop a torch down here somewhere. Like so. Alright. And let's go and research this real quick. And yes, we are recording. I had a moment of panic. That is only worth one. And it is rock. Oh, okay. Not even bedrock. That's interesting. We do have 21. Let's go ahead and research laboratories. And then we're gonna need to... Well, I should probably research that. I don't think I can have the stuff for those yet, so I'm gonna try to save my money. Or my research, whatever it is. I'm gonna need... I'm trying to remember what I need here. Well, that's all I can afford right now. Okay, so yeah, this is definitely... I'm going to want to start getting these going. Can I make that yet? Tin and copper. Okay, let's go ahead and see. Grab this stuff real quick. Throw that in there. Let's grab some more power real quick. I really should probably run some power over here, too. Maybe I'll do that real quick. If I place that there, will that actually transmit power? Or does it have to be in contact with that? I have no idea. Let's go ahead and see where this takes us. Let's go ahead and get more dirt instead of that snow. Like I said, I'm pretty sure snow is used for some stuff. Some more power there. If I go from there over to here and then down, that would work. So let's go. Here? Is it here? Okay, so if I do... Ah, crap. That hurts. Now, I guess the nice thing is there is some fairly drastic range on this building tool. Can I do this like this? And then like that? And then... Oh, wait. No, crap. That's not what I want. Yeah, because I actually want to do that, like so, and then okay. All right. Sorry, I'm being... I still have to think about this stuff, guys. So if I do up from here... actually, let's go up from here. That way there's a wall to... Okay, like so... And then, like so, dig that back out. Is that getting power? It is not. So, the question is... Why? And my guess would be it's either too far or it has to be directly connected to that. So let's go ahead and do this and do that like so. Of course, this means I'm going to have to redo everything here, which is kind of annoying. Let's go ahead. Kill that like so. And then I need to build that. Yeah, it's the second block, right, that I need to, like so, and then if I do a block here and here, and dig that one, and hopefully this guy doesn't get angry with me. Ah! Would you go away? You're in my way. Build is left click. Oops, that's not what I wanted. Left click. And is that getting power? Yes, it is indeed getting power. And I might as well just throw a battery like so. All right. Hey, look at that, guys. I'm automating stuff. Well, kind of. I'm automating power transfer, which is, oops, actually kind of a big deal because it means I don't have to drain my own battery. So, okay. Making progress. Things are happening. Probably not the most exciting thing in the world, but, you know. Let's see, throw some more tin in there, like so. Okay. How much do we actually have here? We actually have quite a bit. Let's see if we can build some of these upgrades. So solar power upgrade would be nice for me. And can we get the... We can get the Arthur. Because these ones all require other stuff. Because I don't have any lithium. In fact, I've never even seen lithium in the game. But I can get that, so I think I will get that as well. And that pretty much means I'm out of resources. I could make this one. Might as well, I guess. Where do I want to put that for right now? I guess I'll put it over here. I'll clear out some... Oh, hey, look, there's more coal right here. Am I really going to be using that much coal? I don't know. So far, it doesn't hardly seem like I will be, but... And go ahead and place a dirt block there. Okay. So this little doohickey is kind of interesting. I'm not real sure how it works, considering somehow it doesn't use any power. And yet, it definitely looks like it should. Let's go ahead and rotate it like that for right now. And then for this, I think I was just using... Oh, do I not have any? No, I do not appear to have any. Okay. But I think I can make those pretty easily. I guess I'll just make a couple of these. They're not really a good option, but I don't really have a good option at the moment, so... We'll throw one there, and then we'll throw copper in here. I only have two left, but that's okay. I'll be getting more shortly. Let's go ahead, refill power. And let's go back down here, see if we can find anything. If we could find some iron this episode, that would be really great. Iron seems to open up. Whoa, lag. Lag. Uh-oh. Game. Game. Guys, we... Oh, hey, we're back. I don't know what happened there. Hopefully it's not a sign of problems to come. Well, let's whoop. Oh yeah, I forgot. Cave. So... Let's go ahead and scan. Oh, wow. Okay. Oops, wrong thing. Whoa, that's a really weird. Okay. Where is the unknown block? I don't know. Is it that? Nope, already scanned. Nope, already. Blocks have been scanned but not researched. Okay. Slightly confused about that because I'm pretty sure. I'm hoping that this might be iron. I can't really see what it is. Let's see if we can get a torch going here. I think that might be iron. Let's go ahead and head up. I do have two things to scan now, which is awesome. Or two things to research. Let's go ahead, feed this some more copper ore. See what we have. Okay, nice. Two good things. Wow. So bedrock and iron ore. Awesome. Okay, that's gonna help things improve a lot. And now that I have this, I know I'm gonna need that, so let's go ahead and research those. Go ahead and grab some more power here. Wait for one more cycle there, so I can just drop less of this copper ore in here before we head back down. I'm definitely going to get that copper, or the, sorry, not copper, iron processing as soon as I can. I do not have, oh, I do have one more extractor. What I do not have is a logistics hopper. And as I recall, those take iron, right? Oh no, storage hopper is what I want. Yeah, they take iron, so that's definitely a priority, though. Let's go ahead... Oops. Top off with my... And so, what this thing does, I don't think I actually showed you guys. Let's actually grab some more copper here. So if I go in here, if I put like these 10 copper ingots here, or whatever they're called in this game, it's actually really cool. It actually, like, there's a whole animation there and it stamps it, and it's pretty cool. And it's really slow because these are really slow. But if you look, now I've got copper plates instead of copper bars. So that's pretty cool, in my opinion. And we'll need a bunch of those for some other stuff later on. So, okay, let's go down and get this iron started. Because it is definitely a thing we need. So far down. And it is... where? Right here? Yeah. So if we go ahead and put that there, and then add power like so. Have to be careful with how much power I add, because I do not have a ton of it myself. So it's definitely going to be a priority to get power down there, and then to also get a conveyor system to bring that back up, so I don't have to constantly be running down there. Go ahead and fill up power again. Let's go ahead and grab some of this tin. I really need to get a conveyor system to bring that over here too. The copper, honestly, isn't that big of an issue because it's just right here. Though, honestly, you know what? This episode's almost over. Why don't we go ahead and do that? Why don't we go ahead and see if we can't do a conveyor system? Let's just do basic conveyor. Let's see, how many... those aren't basics. Those are normal conveyors. Yeah, I'll do some crafting. Normal conveyors. Crafting. Okay, is that going to be an... oh, wait a second. I kind of screwed that up. I need a upslope conveyor, which needs another copper bar. Are there? Yeah. Okay, so I grab those. I don't care if you're offline. That just means that I haven't been using much power. Go ahead and throw some more copper in there, and let's actually take that tin out for right now, because copper is what I'm short on. Let's go ahead and kill that. I don't know... yeah, I think I'm gonna... well, what if we do this instead? Whoops. What if we throw the storage hopper here? If I put a conveyor belt... okay, so that will... oh, okay. So that needs something to sit on, which is fine. We can give it something. So do that and that. And whoops. And like so. Yeah, because that's not going to work. So I actually probably want to do an upslope there. So if we do a upslope conveyor, how many of those am I going to need? So I'm going to need 1, 2, 3, 4-ish? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so if I do... like so. Then like so. Like so. That did not place right. There we go. And then if I do standard conveyors here. And, oh, I need some more. Conveyor belt. Like so. And then like so. Is that gonna work? I think that's working, guys. Haha! I'm such a pro. Alright. Okay, so we've got our copper automated now. To go automatically in there to get smelted. Which is sweet. And it's definitely time to go down and check on my iron, because I'm pretty sure I have enough, or my iron extractor is full. I have no doubt. I've probably been wasting a bunch of time on it, which is unfortunate, because I definitely need it. Yep, low storage. Let's fix that. Go ahead and give it some more power while we're down here. Okay, load it up on power. So 20 ore should give me 10 bars, right? I think that's the way that works. Oh no, it's 4, I think. So that'll only give me 5, I think, right? Yeah, I think that'll give me 5 iron. That is unfortunate. I'm gonna grab some more coal ore. Alright, well, guys, I think we've made some progress this episode, and I think that is the end of the episode, unfortunately. So far, I've been really enjoying this. I'm quickly approaching the point of me not knowing anymore what I'm doing. But... at least this initial stage, I feel like I'm doing pretty well. I've pretty much got this initial stage down, I think. I'm pretty excited. I never did this when I was just playing around before. So definitely making some progress. So I hope you guys are enjoying it. Thanks again for watching. Once again, if anybody has any questions, comments, suggestions, so on and so forth, please leave them down in the comments below. And as always, be safe.